हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अबाउट गाइस इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल गाइस ऐप लॉक सेटिंग, हाउ टू लॉक एप्स इन इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, यू गोइंग टू लॉक ऐप इन इन्फिनिक्स मोबाइल, सो हाउ टू लॉक ऐप वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। सो फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग। After phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your Infinix mobile. Friends, in your Infinix mobile, open your phone security setting. After phone security setting, click here, friends, app lock setting. Draw pattern for app lock. So this pattern, friends, I will use for app lock setting. And friends, remember security question. Don't do any mistake. If you forget your app lock password, you can unlock your app lock setting with your security question. Okay, friends. Friends, I will enter here. Phone done option. Which app friends you want to lock in your device, select your app. Example friends, I will lock YouTube app, Photos app, Play Store app, and FM radio app, file app, file manager, contact app I will lock. So friends, you can check when I will on contact app in my device. So friends, I cannot use. First I will have to enter password. So friends, I will enter app lock password, then I can unlock contact app and I can use it. Second friends, you can check YouTube app is locked. So friends, when I will draw pattern, so I can unlock YouTube app and I can use it. So like that friends, you can lock app in your Infinix mobile. And friends, you want to unlock any app, so friends, again open your phone security setting. After phone security setting, app lock setting, draw app lock pattern. Guys, which app you want to unlock, unlock your app. Example friends, I will unlock YouTube app, Play Store and Photos app. I will unlock Map app and Gmail app. So friends, you can see after unlock guys, Play Store and Photos app is unlocked. I can use Play Store and Photos app without any app lock password. So like that friends, you can lock app and you can unlock app in your device. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.